St. John's needing to play their best basketball. Duke, St. John's, and we're underway from the Garden. Baseline, Bashir, now he drives and gets it up. Count it, Bashir Ahmed. Simon's got to get this one in. Pons, five to shoot. Let's it fly.
Yeah, I was confident taking it, and it went in.
And it's over. St. John's, they shut the door.
Should be a good one tonight in Philly. Villanova, number one in the land, taking on a very tough team out of St. John's. And the lob, and Owens finishes. Hans, tough shot.
Are you kidding me?
Simon, all the way, scores! Simon up ahead to Clark, nobody back. Clark and the foul! St. John's has done it! They knock off the number one team in the country.
St. John's. What a week it has been for the Red Storm. A sold-out Carnesecca Arena. And Hans off the spin. Here's Simon on the spin and the stuff. Owens from three and he hits.
St. John's 12 of 14 from the field in this second half. Hans again. St. John's. Shamori Pons leading the way with a Carnesecca Arena record, 44 points.
St. John's is the hottest team in the country, led by the hottest player in the country, Shamori Pons.
St. John's wins it 77-76. Four straight for St. John's.
Great win for the Johnnies.
Right now. Stolen away, Owens. Tariq Owens. And another big block, Justin Simon. With 6 seconds, Simon the lane spins, scores! Tied at 58, overtime! Double overtime in Queens.
What a game!